So I'm amazed this year. I work for Barnes & Noble now. And I'm amazed at how many people are actually shopping early this year, because it's a short window between Thanksgiving and Christmas. So we're actually bypassing Thanksgiving. Tonight we have Cross-Eyed Fish back in the house.
Yay!
Talking to these guys earlier, they've been around longer than the coffee house by 2 years. So 23 years, Bruce, is that what you said?
For me, it has been.
For you.
For these three guys up front, it's been 20 years.
Wow.
And Bobby joined us in 2005.
Wow, that's fantastic.
14 for him.
Well, we're happy to have you guys back. Pastor, I'm going to have you open up tonight with some prayer, and we'll turn it over to them. Where are you going? I'm going to go over here.
Look at this wireless mic.
We're wireless.
So if I stand behind here, you'd be, is that the voice of the Lord?
No, it's not the voice of the Lord.
Well, when you started talking, I was saying, where is he? Where is Mike? Welcome, everybody. Like Mike said, Pastor James Walt here at Our Savior. And I got to say, the boys are back in town. Cross-Eyed Fish.